I told you not to let him out of your sight.